many 8-8, 6-10s, 5-11s, 9-7 or seasons can you have?
That step down or do something else. You know, something else. He'll have to do something really dramatic. Give up all the GM duties to some, bring in a big time GM and say it's your baby from here forward.
But a hype machine. But when it comes to actual football decisions, we all know he needs to step away. And the fact is, the older he gets, the more stubborn and resolute he appears to become. He has, it's not enough for him to win. It's got to be his way. He's got to figure out a way to do it. Because if that's not going to be the case, he's not going to be satisfied. I'm telling you, I'm scared because I like
a lot of these other teams that have never won anything and asked what they want an overzealous owner who wants to win. And you know what? He might not have had success recently.
And he doesn't want to let it go. My problem is that he works in an industry that's all about letting it go, letting players go, letting coaches go. But you don't want to do it for yourself. Nobody is saying that disappear, go sit home in your
it's
rocking chair.
Ball, though,
but nobody's saying that. All they're saying is that, you know what, you're an owner. Let the football people make football decisions. If they are indeed America's team, then that means they have caused extreme suffering throughout this great nation of ours, Skip Bayless, and something needs to be done about it. And if that's what it takes, then that's what it takes. I don't
find this laughable. I actually find it sad because we often talk about fandoms around the country who are stuck with bad owners. And in this case, because this is still, to me, America's team, with that legacy of winning all those Super Bowls, right now,
Nate, ultimately, you are to be judged on the totality of your performance. This man is not getting it done. And you are
pass defense. I repeatedly said to you, it's going to cost you the talent. They have the talent. You understand? The question is whether or not they can cost you.
Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. Go ahead and tell everybody. I'm the man. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I'm the man. I believe every lie that I ever told. Paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got sold.
This is my world.
Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still give my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time.